Namaskara, I'm Dr. Sunita Rana Agarwal and I'm from Bangalore. We are located at 15 Eagle Street, Bangalore. The sun is has got a whole big gamut of rays. We see only between 400 to 700 nanometers. However, the gamut of rays coming from the sun, whether it's the infrared zone or the ultraviolet zone, can damage the eye. When the ultraviolet zone comes into the eye, the damage created is age-related macular degeneration and so many other things. When the damage is created from the infrared zone, then we get a burn. Usually looking at the sun, the brilliance of the sun can sometimes be fun. However, you're not going to be able to look at it. When is the time that you will look at the sun is when there is a solar eclipse. So about 20 years ago, we had researched on a solar eclipse goggle, and these goggles can make it safe for anybody to view the solar eclipse. When people do not do that and inadvertently, even for a fraction of a second, look up at the sun, this will produce a complete retinal burn and it will be right dead on center in the macula. So the vision of the person will drop from 6.6 to 6.9 or anything below, depending upon the time that person has viewed the solar eclipse.